I'll tell you a pet peeve of mine. So I just bought a new color printer, right? New color printer. And it has, you don't, people are wooing for that. You guys are too nice. But I buy this color printer. So it has, you know, it has the one black ink cartridge and then it has the three colored ink cartridges, right? And it ran out of just one of the three colors and it stopped printing even the black ink. Even though I have enough black ink, it wouldn't print just black. That's fucking bullshit, right? I was so angry. I dealt with it in the most direct way I could think of. I tweeted about it. Which is just one step above. I've just gone to my balcony and been like, my printer won't print. All right. She'll be working pretty soon now. The problem is handled. But I was so angry, I was yelling at, I'm yelling at the printer, which is not a living thing. I'm literally like, you have enough black ink. It was just out of cyan. Which begs the question, how the fuck did I even run out of cyan? I'm not going to like cyanlovers.com and just printing the background. Plus, how the fuck does cyan get to be one of the three printer colors? Who had ever heard of cyan before? Now it's one of the three printer, that's a pretty big get for the cyan PR people, you know? Cyan's agents must have called him like, are you sitting down, cyan? We have amazing news. You're going to be one of the three printer colors. You're gonna be working with magenta and yellow. Yellow! Yellow's been around forever. Yellow's a fucking legend. I loved yellow's work on bananas and egg yolks and cowardice.